Good morning, PHS. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Jasmine.
And I'm Ian. Today is Monday, October 28th, at day 2 on your schedule.
There will be a meeting for anyone interested in joining Winter Track tomorrow during pre-session in room 227. Please make every effort to attend.
The Drama Club will have a meeting during pre-session on Thursday, October 31st in room 334. Stage crew and ushering for the fall drama will be discussed.
Juniors, make sure you can be proud of your hallway for Spirit Week. Come to a planning meeting Wednesday, October 30th during pre-session in Mrs. Kane's room 122.
Attention all potential boys basketball players. Open gyms are canceled for the rest of October. The next open gym will be held on Tuesday, November 5th.
Your books are on sale. The link is on the high school's homepage.
Anyone interested in joining Ski Club this year can pick up an informational packet in room 205. See Mr. Brandis with any questions.
Let's beat Easton in the bottle cap competition. Toss any color bottle cap in marked boxes around the school and help the National Honor Society beat Easton. The school winner will be announced during Spirit Week.
Attention seniors, yearbook quotes are due November 5th. Go into your yearbook Google Classroom and submit your quote.
Any sophomore interested in helping sell candy, please see Mrs. Kunst in room 139 or Mrs. Sokolowski in room 123.
Attention all students, the PHS Fashion Club is hosting its second annual Dress for Success Day on November 5th, 2019. We ask all students to participate and dress for success.
Time is running out for AP registration. Be sure to fill out the forms located on the guidance website on the AP registration and information page and turn in payment by next Monday. See Mr. Bean with any questions.
Everyone interested in being a zombie for the Thriller Hype video should attend a meeting during pre-session on Thursday morning, Halloween, in Mrs. Weiss's room, room 338 by the TV studio. Bring your friends. We want this to be big.
That's all we have. Let's hand it over to Rosiah with the weather.
Good morning, PHS. Today will be partly cloudy with a high of 68 and a low of 52. Temperatures will remain in the 60s, but we can expect rain on Tuesday and Wednesday. Have a great day, PHS.